intelligencesquared.com.
There is a wonderful joke in Ernst Lubitsch's masterpiece, Ninotchka. The hero visits a cafeteria and orders coffee without cream. And here is the wonderful reply of the waiter. Sorry, we have run out of cream. We only have milk. Can I then bring you coffee without milk? I think it's absolutely a correct answer. It's not the same thing, coffee without cream or coffee without milk. What you don't get, it's part of the identity of what you do get. In what sense? Because if you bring this logic to its extreme, you can also see how a double negation, when you don't have just, when you do not have, in this case, coffee without cream or milk, the result is not zero, but what? Another, my last example from popular culture, from, I think it's from early 90s, you remember the movie with Ewan McGregor before he became a Jedi, when he was still playing working class guys, Brushed Off. The hero accompanies to her home after their date a young pretty woman who at the entrance to her flat tells him, would you like to come in for a coffee? He answers, there is a problem, I don't drink coffee. She retorts with a smile, no problem, I don't have any. What I like is that, you know, what you get through this double negation is probably the most, not vulgar, but open erotic invitation. Like, that's my point. I invite you for a coffee, then I negate coffee and the result is not zero. The result is pure invitation.